One bounce, two bounce. Hayden Ballantyne deserves a goal.